The PlayStation 4 has been around for 5 years. Thus, it comes as no surprise that there already are tons of rumors about its successor. In fact, we know that a PlayStation 5 is coming, as it has even been confirmed by the CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment America, Sean Layden. But when will it be released? How powerful will it be? And which studios are working on PS5 games as we speak?